Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Thursday to y'all. I'm here to get Tiffany and them ready for the first day of school. And let me go ahead and get them ready. Today is their first day of school. Go ahead and get them ready. Get them ready for the first day of school. Now, I'm let Tiffany wear her purple shirt. I need to get Tiffany some more clothes. Let me see. This is Maleah's. Sorry, y'all. Y'all forgive me, y'all. Tiffany's in the second grade. Let me see what time it is. Oh, okay. And I gotta get Maleah dressed. And then Jessica. And then they'll be ready to go to school. Jessica been bugging me about school all week. I want to go to school. I want to go to school. So we're getting her ready next. Need to get them some more clothes. Because little man, he ain't got nothing to wear to school, so he's gonna have to wait. Oh, trying to hurry up, y'all. Okay, gotta wash their clothes today. So they have something clean to wear tomorrow. Tiffany's gonna wear this tomorrow. Sorry, y'all can't see my face. Okay, now it's time to get Maleah out the way. Maleah is the first day of school first. How many minutes I got? 13. Sorry it's taking so long, y'all. I need to buy Maleah them some clothes, y'all. Trying to hurry up. Okay, now we almost done. Then I can put her shoes on and then we'll be off to school. I'm forgetting her socks. I'm forgetting Maleah's socks. And then I'll show y'all the first day of school. Sorry it took me so long, y'all, but it gets like that sometimes. Okay, so let me put on just the shoes. Okay, 21 minutes. Then I gotta put on Tiffany shoes. sit up here. So I'm going to fix your shoe and put you. Sorry, y'all. I hate taking a long time. Now, they are all ready for school. That's Tiffany. And they go Maleah. They are all ready. And Jessica is all ready. So I'm ready to go drop them off at school. And then I'm coming back. And then I'm going to lay back down. So I will show y'all later how they doing on their first day of school. So y'all say bye to y'all nieces. Say bye Tiffany, Maleah, and Jessica. So I will see y'all later. Love y'all. Peace, my little cherries. Bye bye.